Foul. Robert Milken, 7. Joe Perry, 4.
Well, I don't quite know what that was for. Everybody trying to enjoy the snooker. I've never seen anything like this in 25 years of watching or working on the Crucible Theatre snooker.